Hey, you mutters. So I get this asked a lot to me. What do I do when I launch a website, and how do I get it on Google quickly and accurately? If you don't know, now you know, so check this out.
You should go to a web browser, type in search.google.com/search console. Once you do that, you'll be brought to a screen. If you don't already have an account on Google, create one. But you'll be brought to a screen that looks like this, and it's going to ask you, do you want to put the domain in and or UR prefix? I would suggest domain if the site's brand new and you've never done it before. Once you put the site in, it's going to then ask you to hit continue, and in this case, you'll hit continue. Now, depending on the site itself, it's going to want you to verify one of three steps. The easiest way usually is if you own the domain, which is imperative, by the way. If you don't own the domain, then this is a completely waste of your time and you need to call me. But if you do own the domain and you have access to the registrar, then you're going to go ahead and get the appropriate DNS information that it wants you to put on there, and you can go ahead and then hit start verification once you follow this easy steps. But once you follow those steps, whether you have had a website and you don't have this hooked up already, it will significantly help you with analytical data, what's going on the website. Basically, long story short, you almost can tell what color underwear people are wearing when they're on your website. So it's pretty dope. But if you are building a brand new site and you're launching it, then it's even more important to follow these steps, because it will help request then an option to index the site on Google, which will happen organically without doing it. But if you really want to expedite that process, it can take as no one really knows, it's like 4 days, can take all the way up to 4 weeks. But this process really kind of almost is requesting Google to review the site, and it will really help you from a search engine optimization perspective. I hope this was helpful. I love you. Bye.